Hello everyone, my name is Luis and this is my friend Luke. Today I will show a choke from Half Guy. Please, you want to lay down here? So, Half Guy, guys, was created by Roberto Correa Gordo, okay? And he was able to take everybody's back because the body position from the top person. One example, if I face it straight, he can come and take my back, all right? So the solution for the Half Guard is always facing toward your opponent's opposite shoulder. If I face my knee to that direction, if he tries to take my back right now, he gives me the choke. If I say straight, I'm wrong, I need to face it to him. So if I want you to pass this guard with Santa, I have to always face into my opponent's opposite shoulder. So right here, I have this position, knee on the belly, and then I control, okay, the collar. If my knee facing down, my opponent, he will try to make a frame, okay, to make me step back. He need a frame, just like if he wants to have a guard right here, he needs to make sure, okay, he step my body, okay, so he can have the guard. As soon as I take this out, he will have this one, okay? He need a connection right here, so that's why if I keep facing straight, my knee facing down, my arm right here is gonna be leg against arm. My knee had to face toward the hip, and I had to face toward his opposite shoulder, right here. Right now, try to make a frame, please. He cannot. Right now, it's leg against legs. I don't worry about with my arm, okay? This side, if I don't have a connection, he can put the elbow on the ground, okay? Arm against arm, I want to create a connection. So I bring my leg and I put my forearm on top. Try to pull your arm right now, he cannot. So right now, guys, the top hand, I will make a grip in his collar. Behind the, right there, guys, behind the neck, I make a grip in the tag of his gi. So right now, I want him sideways, okay? So I will bring him to me, but look my body position. He cannot make a frame. My knee's on the ground, but he cannot bring the knee because I just step forward. This hand, guys, I'm gonna bring my knuckles forward and I will put my armpit on the head and I drop my weight to choke me. One and two. If he had a strong neck, just bring the outside leg in and put more weight, okay? One more time. Body position, toes on the ground, knee facing to him. I'm completely facing toward his opposite shoulder. Wait, okay, try to make a frame, work right here. Control the collar, deep. Keep your wrist straight. Bring him sideways. The reason I keep my hook over there, guys, and I don't pass a guard, is because if I pass a guard, he will put his back flat on the ground. Right now, I don't have the choke. So this hook is good to don't allow him to go sideways. So drop the elbow, okay? And control, try to put your back flat on the ground, he cannot go. I mean, hooking right there, elbow half down. If my elbow's right here, put your back flat, okay? So I make this grip, drop the elbow, try to go. Right now, the guy hold him. And then I show. All right, I hope you enjoy, and don't forget, guys, subscribe to my channel. Then Team BJJ, every week I keep posting awesome techniques. Thank you. Peace.